Hey, it's Sally in the Weather Center. Mid-morning, we have live snowflakes, so I had to show you just because it's so much fun to see. You can see at the Skamania Lodge, big fat flakes coming down. Doesn't look like it's accumulating to the trees or even the golf course down below, but still fun to see. Also snowing right now at Mount Hood Meadows, adding to their base of almost 100 inches. So I think we're just shy of 90 inches of snow up there at Meadows. Around here, just wet roads around Portland. It's a cold rain. Temperatures are in the 30s outside. And a cold front is responsible for this rain. It'll increase the showers throughout the afternoon. We'll continue to see wet weather at times, most of the time just light showers. But tomorrow, big changes, a dramatic shift in our weather pattern as the storm track heads north of us. Sunny, breezy, and cold temperatures takes over. So that'll be the real weather story as we move forward after today. Today's high about 40 with those light showers around, potentially some wintry precipitation mixing in, increasing sunshine tomorrow. But look at those highs in the 30s all the way through the weekend, overnight lows in the 20s. It'll also be breezy, especially near the gorge.